Breaking news. The Omnic Peace Treaty held tonight at King's Row came to a halt abruptly as Terkatha Mandata, leader of the Shambali, preacher of spiritual equality and peace between Omnics and humans, has been assassinated by an unknown sniper. Police are still trying to find any clues or leads as to track down the sniper, who shot Mandata as he was entering his vehicle just after his security team were alerted to the sniper's presence.
Lena?
Supporters of Mandata's ideals are grieving.
I turned on the news. The Omnic Peace Rally. Mandata.
I tried to save him.
I know. It's okay.